Yeah. Motherfucker. My bad. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another live stream. It's your boy, Chef Savage. Welcome to the slaughterhouse. So, I got a new GPU. This is the first test run I'm having with it as a whole, running my Streamlabs and my game and Discord all at once. So, I'm kind of excited to see how well this goes. I mean, right now I'm running 48C, which I'm kind of happy about. I'm only running 48, 49C. I'm running all that when with my old graphics card I was running 73, 74 just playing Escape from Tarkov. Oh, bloody hell. Oh yeah, and by the way, since the last time you saw me, I upgraded to the EOD edition, or Edge of Darkness, which is the most expensive one, which sucks dick. I suck. Oh, you suck balls, dude. So just 9x19 pistol, right? Bought it for 52 and he's selling it back to me for 54. Ain't that about a bitch. Okay, so that is okay. So I need to buy 836. Let's just do 60. Wait, no. 60 minus 54. Well then, I don't know why I bought this many when I don't even. Oh wait. There you go. There you go. I still can't believe this asshole left my pistol with two mags on my dead body, but motherfucker couldn't take it. And instead just took the 54 bullets of ammo that I had. My bad. That is fucking hilarious. Welcome, His Queen 20. Thank you for joining the stream. Right now, I'm about to. What is that? I'm guessing that's a 74U. Let's run it on factory. It seems to be my best bet lately. Freaking ha. Why the hell did it put me back in this corner? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I got 12 minutes. It usually gives me like 9 minutes or so. Thank you.
Chris.
I knew I should have moved faster. Man, that's the MP133 I needed to finish that quest for Prepper. God damn it. Scab killed another scab. Whoopsie. Sure who you are, but welcome, hot local mom. Feel free to chat with me, ask me questions, whatever, host me, whatever you feel like, feel free. That'd be some funny but yet fucked up shit if I somehow get kicked for fucking posting my stream. Sorry everyone, I'm just trying to do a little social networking here. Oh cool, I didn't know they had an official one. Join. That down.
controls.
Check times and exits. Check time. Little quick craze. Available. Mobile. Tall MDG. So wait, how do I... Bitch. I'm going to do a quick restart, and I will switch over this so that way you ain't looking at my desktop. Senator Stoner, what's up? What's good, bro? Thank you for joining in with the stream. I'm just doing a quick restart of my escape from Tarkov. Just doing a quick little reset real quick, just so that way I can get my updated graphics. Again, thank you for joining the stream. Feel free to go down below, hit that little follow button. No, I'm kidding. You don't have to if you don't want to. I mean, I probably won't see it until like tomorrow anyway. I don't know what it is. My OBS is kind of stupid. Thank you. feel like. I feel like just doing another pistol run. Still got 8 minutes left before I can do another scout run. So I kinda wanna do factory, but that's what I mean. I'll do a pistol run on $22,000 to ensure a pistol, two clips, and 54 rounds. That's funny. That's extremely funny. But it's whatever. My help if I press ready. Need him, Grifordia, Commander Root, all welcome. I'm glad to have you in the stream. Feel free to chat amongst each other or go ahead and ask me questions. I mean, I'm an open book. I have nothing to hide. I'll answer as many questions as I possibly can for you guys. They put me over on one, didn't they?
Son of a bitch!
Slow Zeeley! What's on me?
Clicking on my button, it is not. Okay, so. I know for a fact that. Okay, so. Apply. Back next. Press the wrong button. I thought it was shown there. definitely got burnt. Went out of town yesterday to go visit my brother, and I ended up getting burnt. Ain't that about a bitch. All I'm gonna have is a pistol for him too. Oh shit. Oh shit. Take one of the fucking 1,000 fucking Sega 12s I have. Like, for fuck's sake. Where's that Bad Robert? Cheap ass one. Brock's just as big, ain't it? Oh no, it's a little bit bigger. Okay, so I'm grabbing my smallest bag. Oh, I know what I can do with this. Are you serious? Wait. Hold up. Really now? Well, seriously, I only do pistols? That is fucking hilarious. This again. Wait a second. I got a helmet, don't I? I should have a couple helmets. Cover the Jetta. What the hell? I could've sworn I had a whole nother. Okay, yeah, I do. Okay, so that goes with that. So I did. Scav vest. Yeah, that's less so no, I don't want that. So actually I'll take that. Ooh. Repair. Compared to 100 instead of 50. Is it this charge? No. I think it's right out here. I think it's right out here. No. I still needed that. Dipshit. I'm taking that one because it's the cheapest. Click on this. Thank you, Undead Gunman, for the follow. I'll be right back with the stream here in 2 seconds. But thank you again, Undead Gunman, for the follow there, man. Thank you. There we go. Okay. I mean, Undead Gunman, if you're still in here, you trying to run some? Oh, he's he's already in there. I can probably guarantee he's probably streaming too. Let's see. Let's see if his ass is streaming. Yup. Yup. Boy. Boy, we don't. Okay. Okay.
Gotta power through it. Fuck it.
Fucking power! Power through it.
What is the stab damage on my melee? On the Red Rebel?
Let's see if we can get up in here with undead.
30. 30 stab and 25 chop damage. I don't use it for melee. Just for the extra
reserve.
So
reserve. I'll expensive. Smash a motherfucker with that thing.
Pretty expensive.
Smash a motherfucker.
Mm. He'll slap him. Slap him. But yeah, you can get Red Rebel from Jaeger or Flea Market for pretty expensive. It's crazy expensive, dude. It's probably lower now with the extra extract on reserve.
Yeah.
It's not as important anymore because people can just turn on the power and just yah yeet. Right on.
Yeah, yeet.
Yeah, yeet. young diabetes.
Diabetes.
Young.
Hello, game? Do you want to do something here? Jesus Christ.
No, no, it doesn't.
You asshole game.
Shit.
What's up?
What's up, buddy?
Oh, my eye.
I'm officially streaming and playing Tarkov at the same time and still running under 50C. Woohoo!
Amazing.
Like I wasn't expecting my graphics card till tomorrow, and like all of a sudden I'm getting woke up at, I don't even remember what time, by my mom coming in, and she was just like, someone wants to say hi to you, and sets like this warm ass package on my chest. I'm like, what the hell? I'm like, oh, I just grabbed it quick as hell. I'm like, just geeking the fuck out in my bed, like, yes.
Oh shit. Which graphics card did you get?
I went from RX 570 to an RX 590.
Gotcha.
Because
I
wasn't.
I just got a new graphics card too.
Because I wasn't about to drop fucking $600 on a fucking RX fucking 2060.
GTX?
No, an RX. RTX 2060.
Oh, RTX, yeah, RTX, yeah.
That's what I meant, not RX.
Yeah.
Hey, Chef, I don't know, you can barely hear you on your stream.
I mean, I kind of had to turn down the, is this a little better?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I kind of had to, like, turn down the,
the gain.
No, I had to turn down, like, my mixer for my mic and stuff like that, because I have, like, a fan and a fucking portable air conditioner, like, right next to my fucking desk. So, like, if I actually turn up my mic mixer, it's going to hear and catch everything.
Got you.
Yo, how long is your delay? Holy shit.
I don't know.
I'm on Customs 8. Customs 830.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to restart my game up. My bad. But try to fucking help. Kind of hear.
I'm not even sure how to even check that. I don't either.
He doesn't know Poppy.
He doesn't know Poppy.
He doesn't know. But yeah, I just went from a 1070 Ti to a 5700 XT. So I switched from GTX to AMD.
That's possibly why, because I have stream delay enabled.
Oof.
Yeah, it's super long. That's why I was like,
Yeah, I
like, am I watching the same guy right now? Like, he's not even, like, his words aren't even sounding looking like fucking what he's saying.
Yeah, I found it, and it was enabled, and the duration was 20 seconds. And actually, now that I think about it, I could probably actually get away with running your guys' streams in the background, too.
Oh, yeah.
Possibly.
No, not possibly. I'm only running 48C.
And it was enabled in the duration. That's good.
So wait, how do you guys do it? Do you, like, run the streams and have them up on your screen so that way you can watch each other's streams, and then just
I have
Discord.
Grinds up. No, I have I mute the site. Like, if you right click on the site of Twitch, you can actually mute the site, so all tabs with Twitch on it are muted.
Yeah.
So like if I have yours up, his up.
Oh. Okay. That will.
And it still counts you as a viewer.
That'll definitely make more sense. And definitely help me.
If I do that, it destroys my stream. So I'll just do it if I'm not streaming.
What a dick.
I just wish, like, I don't know. I have to run 720p 60 whenever I stream, instead of like 1080 60 or 960. All right, so we got three. Are you going to join us, Chef?
Yep, give me 2 seconds.
All right.
Because now that I know how to do this, I got everything set up so that way I can watch both your streams. Right, gotcha. Off on the side.
Very nice.
So wait, where are we going?
Custom 08.
Okay, hold on. Cause I'm trying to make sure I got the right guns here for when I go, so I ain't getting fucking dicked.
Well, I gotta bring a scab SU shotgun and a shotgun, so.
Well,
whatever you need.
I mean, I already had a Sega 12 set up. I'm just doing like a small little running grab. I'm not bringing like anything special.
Right.
Yeah, if you kill a scab with an AK or something, just yoink it.
Yoink it.
Yeah. Cause I was just about to bring the SVD, but then I'm like, I'll do the Sega. Customs 08 next.
Yep. And then what's your name again?
I think it's just the chef, right? The chef with some numbers. I think we're friends on here, right?
Yeah.
You got more friends on the EFT?
On the F. Hey, why is Morgan an epic failure, huh? Tell me that.
He put it. That's not that shit. He used to be Bullet Sponge or something?
Yeah.
The chef for the chug drink. Well, thank you, dude. Well, fuck it.
What do you got? Watermelon Red Bull?
No, it's a it's a barefoot like wine thing.
Oh.
Do I have a lot of on Streamlabs?
I got freaking peach tea, the peach brisk.
Yeah, those are good. All right, let's go, mate. We're all in. Morgan level 3 to step level 4.
Yeah.
Actually,
I
know what I want to do. Hold on.
Yeah, I gotta get the watch? Yeah, I get the fucking watch. Ah, damn it, dude. I didn't bring my machine. That's fine. I ain't worried about it. Eventually. I get all these. Eventually. We'll get there, man. I'm bringing my P90. Fuck it, dude. Yo, I've learned to spray and pray with it, baby.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of bots. I only have like one or two, so.
I think you got Nightbot, right? That's about it.
Yeah, Nightbot's pissed at everyone whenever they spam. It's like, yeah. Hey, bitch, stop spamming.
Oh, here you go, Bri. I got one for you.
What is that?
A Reds Apple Ale.
Oh, nice. I have one of those, or kind of. It's kind of that. It's Angry Orchard.
And this is why I don't allow to drink and play games.
These are very low alcohol, so it's like I don't even get buzzed in it.
I know, but I like them because I love the taste of apple. And like half the time, like I don't even realize that I'm drinking it, and it's like, oh yeah, that's good.
You drink like 6, and you're like, huh, okay.
Yeah. Then you down like a whole fucking case, and it's like, yeah.
Oh, Steph, I play a lot of games. Rocket League, EFT, any COD games. Like, I used to be a real big like Call of Duty guy. Played Halo in the past, like Elder Scrolls Online, RuneScape, Minecraft a tad, a little bit of Minecraft. What else?
I'm like just behind you guys unloading in, because I'm creating loot pools now.
Smite, a little bit of Fortnite, a little bit of Apex Legends. I've played all those.
That does sound nice.
Okay, we can go to Sniper Rock and then look at gas station, see if Rishala's there.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Yeah, if you got the money, definitely buy a new computer or upgrade the current current PC.
Who are you talking to?
Got much up?
I have no clue where you guys are.
We're up on the.
We went straight across the road and up by the rocks.
Oh, okay. Oh,
yeah. You can probably snipe people across from you.
I'm definitely going to have to restart my game and change my settings after this.
Why?
FPS? Bad.
Yeah, because I went a little overboard and got a little over happy, and I'm running like 25 to 35.
Yeah, he's.
Oh, shit!
Is Rishala there?
Yep.
Watch it. Get out of there.
Right side of the building. I'm moving to the left side. Just kill everything that's on
Morgan.
Left side.
Watch out, Morgan.
I killed two.
All right. Coming up. Right behind you.
Reloading ammo.
Where are you guys compared to the train?
We're at a gas station.
I do not know these maps.
Where the shots are going off. Do you hear shots? Just run towards those.
What you guys
I just shot through the door and killed one.
Nice.
I'm watching right side.
This guy's AK. I hear one healing inside. Did you kill him again?
I don't know.
Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna peek.
Alright.
Alton boy. He's hurt.
Dead?
I'm gonna peek again.
I'm watching right side still.
Morgan, come towards the back if you want.
I think they came in.
Is that all of them?
I think so. Check Rishala.
Nice. I'm coming in. Alright.
Okay, I found my way.
Okay.
Perfect.
Nice.
Can I take this AK?
Yeah.
Take whatever
you want, brother. He said nice.
Anyone on the front?
What?
Just jump.
Oh. Oh, no.
That's you? Is that you? Okay.
He said no. No.
Yeah. You came from the front side. I was not expecting that. You're probably really hurt. I can drop you healing.
Just a little.
There's a knife back in this guy.
Yeah, use this. I'm dropping this to you. Use that on the ground. Pick that up and use it real quick. You're probably bleeding. Fuck.
Oh, here. I have,
Using it?
See what...
Yeah. You should set it on a hotkey. So, like, click it and press 5. And you can just keep using it.
What do you need?
You should see in the top left, like, what's hurt on your body and stuff.
Alright, yep. 1 second. Wait, you said...
Here. I just found this. Here, take this. There you go.
He'll be more.
Shut the door.
Okay. I think we're solid for now, boys.
Oh, yeah.
That's decent. You could probably just upgrade your current PC, though. I don't think you'd need a whole new PC. As long as you got a good, starting kind of build, you know? A good case, decent case.
M9 here.
M9, you see?
Yes.
Gotcha. Noted. It's almost like 4 years old, yeah. Okay, we can head up the front if you're fully healed. Do you have anything blacked? Chef?
No, everything's all green. I'm pretty much all healed. My right arm's down like 4. I'm down 4 on my right leg and my left leg.
Okay. As long as your head, stomach, and thorax are pretty good. But if anything's blacked...
Head, stomach, and thorax are all filled.
Okay.
100%. Stomach has a fresh wound timer on it.
Gotcha. Alright. I'm just gonna heal my thorax and then be solid. I can just head towards construction.
Oh, see, I didn't know you could do that.
Do what?
Just drag over the med. Yeah, I didn't know that. Huh. That'll make it a lot easier.
Yep, and you can also quick heal. So whenever it's healing, you just let it, like, do a little bit, and then you left click again, stop it. Okay, I'm running out the front. I'm gonna go to the left side. You want to go through shortcut and maybe kill some people, Dan? You can go to old gas if you want.
No, we're good. We're good. We can do whatever.
Gotta gain some stamina.
If I get MC kills, I get them. You know, it is what it is. If I die though, in my backpack is in Alton, so.
Yeah.
And if we
die,
if we could find a fuel container, that'd be great too.
That was me.
Yeah, $10,000 in the bank. Yeah. If you
throw
feel like
that
getting
on,
a new PC, dude, you do you. I personally would.
Oh, I gotta take my earbuds off. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Holy shit.
Okay, we're running down the road, guys.
Okay. I can't hear nothing. But it
don't
will protect you.
Yep. You get shot in the head by any type of shit ammo. That's just gonna ricochet. Big sniper down the road.
Yeah, what is that? M700?
Yep. Or an SV-98.
Oh yeah, SV-98 too, it could be.
I gotta crawl for stamina again, dude. Damn Rashala, man. Only downside is that it's expensive, yeah. That's
why
we
fucked those dudes up,
FYI. Just buy like one PC part at a time and put in your PC. Did I hear someone to the left? I'm going in
construction. Going in left?
Yeah. I'm going to get on the second story, see if I can see anything.
Nope, I don't see anybody in here.
Okay. I think we're good.
Yeah, I don't see anybody,
That M700 guy might be...
Elbow? Oh, there's a scab right there?
Scab, yeah. We shot at the same time.
Who got him,
guaranteed kills. Yeah, if you can't build it, just, you can buy one if you feel like your PC isn't up to date, you know? I can loot these scavs and see what they have on them.
This one has headwear, eyewear, and a 8R 215.
8Rs are decent. Take the 8R and put it in your secondary slot. Do you have that open still?
No, I had my Sega on my back. I just put the 8R on my sling.
Yeah, the Sega's not really good, to be honest.
What, on the 8R?
8R would be better. Sniper scab dead. Not seeing anyone on the road.
No.
Oh no no. Did my mag just get yeeted?
Yeah, yeet!
There it is. It's on the stairs.
What the hell, Bobby?
Move that there. That here. Gotta fill her up, dog. Yeah, VR without lag. Yeah. New graphics card and CPU. Make it a lot better, yes.
Oh, and the nice thing is that my brother was nice enough to agree to sell me his 2070 when he upgrades to 2080.
Oh, nice.
Honestly, you should tell him to wait.
You ready?
3000 series. I'm heading across the main bridge.
Yep. You ready, Morgan? Okay, where are we going? Oh, I got you. was watching Elbow.
Well, I don't, yeah. I doubt with everything going on, it's gonna be anytime soon. So, I ain't really quite that worried about it.
You're going across the bridge?
Yep. I don't see the fire.
Oh, shut up.
Yep.
Scav?
Y'all know where he is. It's not a scav. He's shooting.
Came down there, down, way down there.
He's to the left on the road.
Yep. I got him.
Nice.
Can't go over I got him.
Yeah,
I got two of them.
Scavs. Yeah. Seen another one.
There's a guy down by the tank.
Down by the tank.
Oh yeah, yeah. Another one behind the stone fence.
If he peeks that side, I can get him.
Okay. I'm
on right side next to the building. I mean left side next to the building.
Fuck him up.
I got him.
Nice. I think those are. Oh, there's another one. Unless that's. Is that one of y'all?
Yeah, behind the building. Yeah, behind the building.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Did you get him? No, I'm working on it.
Yeah, one of y'all are running up to me right now. Yeah, this is me. Don't. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm on a bridge.
Okay.
We can head to them if you want.
Oh, you did get him.
I did get him.
All right. There you go, mother.
They're like just to the right if you go through the little doorway.
Right there. Wait,
where? Some ammo. We can go down.
Yeah, like 5,000 rubles.
Just coming this way.
We're running through the bushes, so I get lost.
Yeah.
I'm behind tank.
We're by a land bridge.
Okay.
Like down by the water. We're gonna come up where you went through.
Where are you at, Dan?
Right down the road here.
I think there's some PMCs and scavs. That's an M4, kinda close. That's by like campfire.
Yeah.
I need to gain some stam. So I can go peek that.
They probably you mean
oh,
by boat?
Nope.
Yeah.
Okay. Off to our left.
Bitch. Are you really not gonna let me take it? Why?
Morgan?
Oh.
I'm over here by the tank.
Okay. I'll come over by you. Oh, this tank.
You might have extracted the shot.
Yeah, I was looking at the other armor down there. You ready, Morgan?
Yep, where are we going?
Going across this bridge with them.
Yep.
I'm on the main bridge. I'm kind of looking where that M4 guy was shooting.
He might have been shooting like as he was leaving.
I just killed him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Nice.
He was laning left and right and shit, and I'm
here. Grab this surf kit off this guy, in his bag.
I'm heading down to his body by the campfire.
Okay, we'll
He's super
we'll
happy, like, I'm leaving, and then
wait.
Alright, we'll be there.
We'll be there
in a second. Did he really?
I think he might.
What?
He might be lootable.
Ready?
Yeah.
He was like, yay, I'm leaving, I hit dorms, BOW! Ah, oh, shit.
I'm fucking dead, dog. The campfire is here.
Alright. The chef, are you there by him?
Yes, I'm here.
I gotta drop my backpack.
Yeah.
So I can just loot him real quick.
Whoa. Is that you, chef?
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, wait a minute. You were over by him. We got two people clomping behind me.
I'm happy that I found another MP133 shotgun.
Whoop.
I've been there.
I didn't know you needed those, man.
Yeah, I still needed one. I almost had one
on his body.
I almost had one earlier, but I was kind of mad.
An M4.
Ooh. Anybody taking that?
I'll get him. I'm not good enough yet.
He said I'm not good enough.
He also has swords and like a helmet and stuff.
Oh!
Like,
oh! What
the hell was that?
One of y'all shoot?
No.
Hello?
like up by the road, right?
I don't think so. I don't know.
But when are you guys shot?
Oh no, 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 no!
Yeah, you gotta watch out so you don't extract. Okay, I can grab his helmet.
What the fuck? What the fuck kind of M4 is this?
Right. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and extract and grab whatever's in his pockets. Okay.
Yep.
There you go.
Let's go. When you guys are ready, let's go.
Hold on, I'm just checking this real quick.
Alright.
Dude, I'd be
so see
where
I can grab.
I think right,
we're
just gonna stab and looted a couple of.
I'll be right there. Coming. Jesus.
That guy's a level 30. He's just leaning left and right and I just bodied him with a BP, dude.
No, no, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Come on. You
that's
son of a bitch. You better have gave it to me. You son of a bitch. I swear to God. If you did not give me that run, I'm going to be pissed.
What do you mean?
What are you talking about, Willis?
Because the extraction counted down to zero before my actual extraction timer.
You're fine.
Wait, we were that far into the raid?
No, no we weren't. We're fine.
For
I'm so confused.
For that one extraction point, the timer was up.
Yeah, that's what you want to do to extract. That's just a normal extraction. It counts down, and then that's whenever it lets you out.
I didn't get any of that.
What are you talking about?
It didn't bring up the screen to transfer any of my stuff over.
You're not a scav. You're a PMC.
You're
don't
a
have
PMC.
That.
It'll be on your body.
Mm-hmm. Oh, oh yeah.
You'll be fine, dude.
I have to take off like an hour to go to these fireworks with my family real quick, but I'll be back tonight.
No problem. Go have fun, brother.
Yeah, go have fun with your family. Bring your sexy ass back to me.
Oh, I will. You know that, baby.
Okay.
Hey, thanks, guys. That was awesome. Yeah, play back in a little bit. All
right, buddy.
Yep, good games, buddy.
I'll see you, man.
Yep.
Okay.
I'm going to use a sniper. I'm going to use a Mosin.
So, I was able to pull out 2 bottles of G-Powder, a DVD player, 13 FMJ bullets, a pack of cigarettes, and a hard drive.
Yeah.
And an ADAR.
Gotcha.
Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
I think you'll like using the ADAR more than the Saiga, for sure.
Well, I dropped the Saiga to get the MP133 to finish that challenge with Prepper.
Yep.
Turn in. Doing. Done.
Noise. Betty noise. Alright. Pineapple juice. Black rock.
What would I even use? 545.39.
BS stuff. VR is really fun whenever you have a like good graphics card and stuff. Meet some cool people in there, for sure. Oh yeah, I got a lab ski card. Redemption. 229. Dan, we should go to labs someday.
Yeah, I'm in.
Angry Squirrel. What's up? What's up, pimp? How you
always,
doing,
I'm always down for a change up here and there, you know?
The real question is why are you an angry squirrel and not like a cuddly squirrel? Like Dan's cat. Basically just a squirrel. A nice little squirrel. We good.
fireworks outside just whistling. It's so loud, bro. We're using the loud ones now, boys. It's almost 12 here. Shit's about to go down. Look, it's the end of July 4th. Time to set off everything we have.
Everything!
Every single thing, goddammit. Suicide Squirrel. Yes, we've probably played before. Probably. Peaceably.
Yeah, he's, Oh, wait, I don't... You might have, maybe.
Sounds familiar. I'm really
bad. I was thinking you
me.
Did, but then I was like, wait a minute.
I
don't even
me.
Know.
Yeah, I've played with him before.
Oh. Not that long ago. It was like a week
No,
ago.
Not at all. We've played quite a few times together, my man.
Fucking therapist, dude. I'm gonna have to...
See, that's why I understand why therapist is like the second best person to go to sell shit when, like, half the shit you got can't even sell to her. Or she won't buy.
Well, now, dude, I don't know what the fuck they did with all the traders, but they switched a bunch of shit around and it's fucking... They fucking threw the whole community for a loop with that one. I was like, what the fuck?
Like, sometimes
fucking,
I can't sell.
Instead of 18k, you're getting 14k for condensed milk. Instead of 145 for a fucking Bitcoin, you're getting, what, 115 or something like that? 112?
Yeah.
That's crazy, bro.
I mean, who's ready for the next wipe?
But why?
Not yet, please. Not yet.
Yeah, definitely not yet. I've worked hard to get to level 43.
Well, we got some time because we just hit, what, 12.3?
Yeah,
right?
We're wiping at 13.
Yeah.
Which I don't understand why we got to do another wipe again already. I've worked...
It's because of all the changes that they're making. They're trying to...
I've worked too damn hard and spent too much damn money to lose all my fucking shit.
Kim, the wipe ain't coming for like 5 more months.
And it's sad because that means a new map isn't coming out for that long. It's like...
Yeah, but they'll have an
add-on.
Yeah,
but after seeing the reserve, like...
Yeah, it holds us over.
Oh, yeah.
I wasn't just saying that. Like, it does hold us over, but, like, look at all the fucking bullshit we've had to deal with just that little bitty... I can't say little itty-bitty, but, like, that little bit of fucking detailed portion of that map. Like, look at how bugged it's become, you know?
Yeah, but Reserve was bugged to begin with.
Yeah, but think of a whole map that detailed, that, you know...
It was the hardest to render, for sure.
Correct, yeah. Now give us customs with an expansion on it, like...
Dude, I'm
that's
excited
gonna,
for that.
Yeah, I think most people are.
We just fucking... We just owned Rashala and his boys.
Easy claps. Like, I was baiting, and then fucking Dan was like peeking with a shotgun, bodying too. Like, I would kill one, he would kill one. Works out perfectly.
Yeah, Dan, that 153 with that PK06, I'm really loving that shotgun right now. Yeah. I shit you not. I've been running that the last like 5 or 6 raids, bro. The exact same setup you got.
Yeah, there's so many fucking shotgun, like, quests, like, I've learned the drop of the AP-20s.
Yeah, the only difference is I run the dot instead of the shoulders.
I was just running a hammer scope on one.
Really?
yeah, dude.
Like last raid.
Sniping from far away with a shotgun, and then up close, I have the shit up top.
Shit, I think the last 4 or 5 raids me and you ran together, I was running that same shotgun.
Were you?
Yeah, when we ran woods, though, it's still or shoreline.
Okay.
I haven't stopped
running
it.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
That's when we were playing, we played shoreline. Like,
yeah, yeah.
You, him, and
Riddy. Riddishire, yep.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I was like, dude, I was just trying to make conversation in your chat, and you're like, hey, how you doing? I was like, fuck, you're quit being awkward, you dick. We ran a bunch of...
This is EFT Stalker, bro. Like, it's
I know.
Throws me off.
But that, and then we ran factory and shit like that.
Bro, the silencer in Rashala's gun goes for 44,000.
Holy moly!
Holy moly. Yeah, we can go wherever now, to be honest. Like,
I got the...
How many kills did you get?
I got eight kills. Oh, PNC? No, I didn't get any PNC kills.
Oh, damn.
I didn't even see a PNC, bro. I didn't even see a PNC.
Was that just a lot of scabs fucking me up?
Dude, yeah, there was just scabs everywhere, bro. I have no idea where all the PNCs were, but they were...
Damn.
The only thing I could think of is there was a huge group of them that all went dorms, and they just had a big battle, and we just didn't see anybody.
That's probably what happened.
Probably.
That's why that dude going to the campfire was so excited. He's like, I made it out alive.
He's like, I'm the lone survivor and I'm dead.
I'm the lone survivor and I'm dead.
He's doing a wiggle too. He was wiggling. I'm like, oh, time to thorax this man.
Well, that's why I was giggling. You're like, oh, there's a guy over. When you're on main bridge, there's a guy, and I was like, no, there's multiple guys by tank. I heard three different gunfires when you were getting shot at when you're on main bridge. Yeah.
It just sounded like one.
They were all scabs.
Like, I know they were all scabs, but I was like, there's multiple of them by tank.
Like, jeez. Well, back to customs. 12:30. Maybe this time I can kill a completely jacked boy with a, you know, slick armor and maxed. Just meta HK. Fuck it. Just one tap him. With my BP. We'll sneak in the bushes. That's the best way to get PMC kills on fucking customs. Just run to dorms and then camp in the bushes. Just aim at third story in the bushes. Best way. Best way with that long ass shotgun, anyways. Daniel.
It's a long stroke.
It's too long, man. It's too long. Squirrel.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck?
What the hell? This music's a vibe. Bend over for beans. Old Man Reaper. KFC sandwich. Okay. Sweet sack. Everyone hopes to have a sweet sack.
Eat lots of pineapple.
I don't know if it'd make your sack sweet, you know?
You eat enough of it, it might.
Steph, usually listen to deathcore? Is that, what is that? Is that, like, similar to death metal? Or is it, like, I don't know. Oh, you have the sweetest of sacks, huh? Gonna need you to prove it, big boy. Oh, God. It's metal? Okay.
You gonna take off that awkward looking beanie you got on,
bro,
or what?
I'm a nipplehead, bro. I'm a nipplehead.
If you got a nipple that looks like that, you got more problems than...
Bro. Fine, you don't get to look at it. There you go. Don't get to look at my nipple head.
Is this because you shaved your head or what?
Yeah, I'm bald.
Yeah, so am I.
Yeah. It's cold.
I bick mine every other day.
Oof. This is the first time I ever shaved it.
Clean jean, baby.
Clean jean. Your mom's BF.
Your inventory ain't clean until you got all that crap out of the backpacks.
My inventory's never clean. Even with two thick cases and a thick weapons case, it's like, just disgusting. It gets disgusting like half a day. Steph, you have too much hair? I used to have too much hair. I used to have like angelic hair, bro. And now it's like I'm balding, so I'm just shaving.
Look at his hair, Cotton. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. It'll make me cry. Rat lives matter. You're getting extra ammo, and you're gonna drink and eat, and then you're gonna load into customs 1257, and we're gonna get you 8 PMC codes. How many do you even need for that?
For what?
How many PMC codes do you need?
Fucking 10 or 15.
Have you gotten one yet?
Let's see. Yeah, kill 15 PMCs at customs wearing a Ushanka, Scav Vest, and MP Series shotgun. 15. Huh?
How many have you gotten?
Sweet.
Yeah, they do try to touch the hair, Steph. He's gotta let it happen, dude. Let him touch the hair. Where'd, what's his face going?
Angry Squirrel?
Yeah. He was just here, and I was like, not here.
Did he leave?
He left the Discord.
He just doesn't like you, dude.
Spoop Master 420. You smack their hand away and say, begone, bot. Oh, no. Bro, you just gotta let it happen. Just let him touch the hair. Even though it might be annoying and like, oh, you're messing up my hair. It's like, I have the same insecurities, you know? It's like, oh, my hair can't be messed up.
Dude, I'm the same way.
Don't care. You let them touch your hair. You let them do it. Unless they got dirty hands. You check their hands beforehand.
Yes.
You compare hand sizes with them, and then you let them touch your hair. And while comparing hand sizes, you secretly look to see if their hands are clean or not.
Is this like the hidden knowledge of pride?
Currently. The current knowledge. Not so hidden anymore.
Oh.
Well, customs 13?
Yeah.
I'm already here waiting.
I got to disassemble guns, man.
Disassemble the gun.
Disassemble the gun.
Alright, why are you doing that? I'm gonna turn up this music and vibe.
Don't kill my vibe. Bitch, don't kill my vibe.
No. Somebody with the name Steve Jobs invited me to a group.
Good for him.
Just say no and carry on.
Just say no, thank you.
You will get one from me very soon.
Glad I remembered that I had that in there.
I need to push through like really quick to get to 10 so I could start opening shit up. Get the auctions and shit.
Yeah, Steph. I like some metal music with like girl vocalists. I don't really like guy vocalists in like metal music.
Okay. Squirrel said that he's still here. It was echoing badly. He wrote it over on Gunman's chat.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
He could mute the stream, you know. Mute the stream and just chill in here. But he can do what he wants. Nope.
Yeah, don't fucking tell him what to do.
Yeah.
Arch enemy? Question mark? I don't know what that is. Come on.
I come.
Stop breaking your weapons. Come. I'm gonna have to listen to them. If they're good, if you recommend. I see you. You come.
just make sure no music play on stream. Don't want DMCA.
Yeah, that's why I'm listening to non-copyright.
Non-copyright.
Yes. Like super, super quiet right now. But
I know, I was talking to my brother the one day, and he was just like, bro, that's not copyright. I'm like, bro. He has posted on Twitter and his social media. His stuff is copyright free. He's like, don't matter. Just play this. Give me something to, give me a link to like a live stream of copyright free music.
Arch Enemy Nemesis. Is that a song? Let me look it up on Spotify. Disconnect for inactivity, goddammit. Okay, I'm back. Inviting you, inviting the shift. There you go. Arch Enemy. I see him. Nemesis. Yes, yeah, their second biggest song behind War Eternal. Sounds intense. I was holding the phone up to my ear. No DMCA, please.
What do you mean voices wouldn't match the action?
Like if he would be hearing us in Discord before he sees it.
Oh.
It's like I killed him, and then it like happens like 3 seconds later. I'm guessing it's that. I'm about to tongue punch this guacamole. Bro, they gave me old guacamole. Never mind. Ew. Shit's already getting brown.
Ew. Gross.
Right? If it ain't light green, I don't want it.
I forgot to turn down my settings and restart my game. Oh well.
Oof. After this.
Yep, after this.
I'm trying to remind you.
Because I think I put the one at like high texture plus streaming. It's like, well, fuck me.
Yeah, make sure to have your shadows and stuff pretty low too in this game.
Right.
If you want over 60 FPS.
Ooh, excuse me.
Unless you have like a 2080, then you're fine.
Right.
But most of us, you know, plebs, can't afford the 1080 Ti. And, you know.
Yeah, some of us can't afford the $800 2080 Ti.
Oh, and it was like $1,500.
What
when I looked at them.
Oh, the 2080 Ti's.
Yeah,
see,
I could have spent my whole bank account or. Not so. I decided not.
So wait, were you looking at the 2080 Ti's or the 2080 Ti Founders? Because I know the Founders are still like $1,200.
Double 1080 Ti for you. Just one sly 2080 Ti's. That'd be so hot.
Even though Sly's dead,
you need like really good healing. Well, not healing. Really good cooling. Is that healing? Fuck. A gamer by heart. Alright, let's do this performance mode. There you go. Okay, I'm running the gas station again. Let's see if Rasha La 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 is there.
Hi.
The third time in a row.
Oh, see.
It's just us three, right?
Yeah.
Yep. Currently.
For
yeah,
the moment,
we should run labs once or twice. Let's see what happens.
Yeah, I'm done. I think I have a.
I have two cards that I can't, like, sell.
I think I do as well.
Okay, I don't see him on the right side.
Not seeing him out back.
Moving up to the left side of the building.
Yep.
Don't see anything.
Alright.
We could rush shortcut if you want. I'm gonna check this bag and then just run the shortcut. I don't like that shit. Try to get some BMC kills back there. Heard a flashbang.
Oh, I'm hearing bushes out front.
Okay. Heard a flashbang out there. I'll run out and bait.
Coming through the back door.
Okay. I went out through the front of the gas station and then to the left side now.
Alright, we're running towards cut through. Jeff.
Yep, I'm coming.
If you go through the front of the gas station to the left.
Yep, I got it. I'm coming. I'm right behind you.
Yep.
I see you.
Heading towards old gas.
Okay.
Falling up behind you.
Grenades going off in dorms. Yeah, if you're gonna get in front of me here, Dan, go for some kills. Just gonna chill. If you don't drop them almost immediately, if there's anyone here, then I will finish them.
Okay, Pop.
That gun is so long, it's literally longer than your whole body.
I know.
There's just a scab here. Scab behind the tanker. Behind the orange tanker. That scab is just taking all the shots, huh?
I flashed the shit out of him.
Yep. He's running around like a
damn chicken, fucking madman.
He's insane. There's a beanie back here. Why is that the only thing? Disgusting. We want more than beanies around here, okay? I got a cheese. Let me out. It's a green helmet and a BPO on this guy.
Oh, come on. I swore just... Oh, dick.
What's that?
No, I'm in the little building right here, and... It looked like it said take for a second while I was going past the camp.
Oh, I'm here at the train tracks.
Okay.
Left side of the train tracks.
Got you. I'm aiming underneath.
Oh, two of them. Holy shit. In the corner.
Did they murder you?
No. In the corner. He's about to, though.
I'm grenading that corner.
Oh, there's three of them. Ah, oh, Jesus, there's three of them.
No, I'm dead.
They pushed me as soon as I fucking... Fuck, I hate not having fucking armor.
Killed one.
Nice. There's three of them. One's got a blue helmet.
Oh my god, they're fucking just spraying like fucking M4s and shit.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell, bro? One of his bullets just like randomly just tagged the side of my head. It's so dumb.
Yeah.
Fresh Queen. Yeah, I killed one.
Yeah, I got killed by blood something. Asian blood.
Yeah. And Chinese players.
I got killed by Quang.
Yeah, just shooting. Like, come on, dude. Like, you suck that bad, you have to empty a whole clip.
Right.
Alright, no.
Fresh Queen. Level 42. Mm-hmm.
Are you still there, Chef?
Or did I'm dead. Oof. I died like right after gunman, cause I was like right back by the gas pumps trying to shoot him. He turned and popped me like 3 times.
Got you. Rave slave 20. Thanks for the follow. Hello.
Okay, now hold on. Yep. Let's try regular high, not high and texture streaming.
Yeah.
Shadow quality.
Get your shit fixed so you can get some FPS. All right, killed you. Yeah, one of your boys like tagged me in the side of the head through a concrete pillar, so I'm guessing that was an automatic M4. I was just using BP SKS. So.
Did I flash all three of you?
Yeah, he threw a flashbang over there. I also threw like some nades back there, but they ran up on the train tracks. If I knew that, then I would have naded right there. Probably. All
right. I'm restarting my game.
No, I threw a flash.
Yeah, he threw a flash. He's asking if you flashbang, yo. Slightly. Yeah, flashbangs aren't really effective, to be honest, unless it lands right in front of someone.
Yeah, they're fucking trash. But
they are.
I seem to get fucking full flash every time I see one.
Yeah.
Like, fuck!
Fuck, dude.
Fuck, dude. What are you doing?
Where did y'all spawn? Like, what spawn was that?
He already left, I think.
Possibly. I need to buy sword ones. Maybe. It's under the bridge.
Oh, they were literally in the fucking thing. Yeah, they were literally in the fucking warehouse, right? We walked right by them.
Yeah.
Oh, ain't that a bitch?
Big rip. I should have just kept peeking that one side, but then I would have had that other guy behind me. I was trying to flick on that guy.
Squirrel, I answered you. I said I gotta do a quest. I gotta kill 15 PMCs with Scav, Vess, and Yushanka, and a shotgun.
Gotta collect these bonuses.
What?
Had to collect the bonuses on the streams.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I mean, there's not much really I could do with yours anyway. Because you don't have anything special.
Special.
No,
yeah, GG. I mean, it's easy to get wrecked when I have a shotgun guy.
That's true. And, like, no. Do you have armor at all?
I think I had level 4.
Yeah.
Yeah, with 3 of you automatic shooting at me. What do you mean?
There's not a chance.
Get out of my chat, you fucking faggot.
They're not even good, like, actually.
They were terrible.
They literally took, like, what? Like, at least 60 bullets to kill one person. That was you. And then they lag shot me around the fucking pillar and while they had one on both sides of me, so.
Good. Report me. Get out of my chat, bitch. Glad you want to ban this fucking bitch.
Dude, my therapist is bugged. Super bugged. I'm pretty sure that was an automatic M4, though. That one guy was spraying. I didn't even hear the other guy shoot unless they both had automatic M4s.
They did. He's like, oh, I had a wound tar. Okay. I have 3 people shooting at me, and you're chasing me down as I got a shotgun. What do you mean?
Yeah, both auto in person. I should have just kept peeking that same thing. I would have killed at least 2. But I started reloading and it kind of fucked me.
Well, Well, like I said, dude, I peeked around the corner and there's three of them looking right at me, and then they chased me down. That's what's funny.
Yeah, I was hoping one of those grenades would, like, land just at their toes.
Mm-hmm.
I threw one of the grenades, like, kind of at the train tracks, but it went over, so it didn't kill any of them. They all ran up on the train tracks and came down. Unfortunate. But yeah, it's just customs. Like, if we come geared, like, we're just not gonna die. So if he comes with scav gear and a shotgun, of course he's gonna die.
Mm-hmm.
To someone that's using a fucking M4 silenced, like, it's not even like a stock M4. It's banging, bro. Like, if you're using one of these M4s, like, fucking high ergo. Like,
that's alright. You gotta live a sad life to fucking come in somebody's chat and just talk shit. Cause you killed them in a video game, you know what I mean?
Once.
You're big and bad.
True.
Some. He's like, oh, you got killed by an Asian person. Okay, so what? Are you saying Asian people are bad? Like, I don't get it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, do you want a cookie? Oh, do you want a fortune cookie?
I want a cookie, dude.
I want a fortune cookie.
I will take a chocolate chip mixed with a fortune cookie. Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Oh,
all right, painkiller. I need Vaseline. Only 24K, very nice. Alright, I'm ready when you are. Yeah, M4s go through level 4 armor like butter, dude. And, like, I got hit by one bullet, so. Out of, like, the 100 shot in my direction. So one tapped me through a pillar, a concrete pillar. So unfortunate.
Like I said, it's not hard to fucking just start spraying at somebody as you see them, you know? Like.
Yeah, there's no skill involved in any of those.
Like bullets. I said, and to come into a chat and talk shit because you sprayed down fucking two full mags at somebody who had. No helmet and a fucking scab vest.
Yeah.
I really got wrecked.
It be what it be. I'm in customs again, 15.
He's just got a better gaming chair, dude.
He's just got a better gaming chair. Oh my god. Drama.
Probably still sucking on his mama's nipple.
It's just weird that they spawned there and, like, didn't move.
Right.
I don't know what they were doing.
Because they pussies.
We ran all the way from, like, behind, like, Sniper Rock, behind fucking gas station, all the way through cut through, all the way to old gas.
They're still sitting there.
And they're still there. Like, why? Why do you have to be there? I don't get. Why me? Shit, if I just had a normal AK, I'd body all of them. At that accuracy. He probably has like 3, like 60 mags in his thing at least.
He's probably got everything hidden in his butthole because he sucks. Doesn't want to lose it.
It's possible.
And gets a good kill. So he's got to come and talk shit.
And the chef's like, what, level 4? So like,
right,
level
right. You really ran us over, man. I don't know what to say, man. I'm gonna go kill myself now.
This guy's name
I
is
lost
Queef
in a video
Whisper.
Game.
So bad. He whispers through queefs. Alright, the chef. Okay, it's not in there yet.
I'm coming.
Mads was busy drinking, eh? Okay. How is someone busy drinking? You that focused on drinking? Come on, now. Come on, now. Welcome back.
Mm-hmm.
You missed the drama.
No, I see you right here in chat.
Nice. Yeah, some guys with, like, fucking M4s pulled up while we're just, like, at old gas. Just looking for, like, some poo-poo PMCs to kill for Dan.
You guys fucked them up?
I fucked one up. And then,
they, all they did was push. Push. That's all they did. Push spray. Yeah. You had one spray down a 60 rounder. The next one came up, sprayed down a 60 rounder. The next one came up, sprayed down a 60. Like, that's all they were doing.
Yeah. They shot so many bullets at Dan, like.
Bro, I had the minimal amount of armor, and they fucking took 200 rounds to finally kill me.
Yeah, one White Claw and she's wasted. White Claw wasted.
She out.
Ain't no law when the claws around. Shit.
I got a White Claw in my boot. No, that was tasteless.
They get in this next game, I'll hit them.
Yeah,
second.
Sorry, that was just a little tasteless.
That was a little tasteless. Come on, guy. It's alright, I'm coming in. I'm coming in fucking kidding, because now I'm pissed.
Yeah, if someone talks shit to me in a game and we get into the same game, or like back in the day whenever people would talk shit like in Call of Duty or Fortnite, I'd just destroy their souls in 1v1s. Like 20-0, wouldn't even let them kill me.
Yeah, fuck.
It's like I have put the time in to master my craft. Have you? I doubt it.
I probably played with you guys because I get carried. I'm like, I'm okay with it.
Free loot for me.
He's like, I'm 100% okay with it.
He's on the back of the golf cart, just taking the free shit.
Like, yeah.
He's one in the back, just sipping margaritas, just vibing.
You got out with that all the last round, right?
Hell yeah, baby.
Hell yeah.
My man's like, yeah, I got this.
Yeah, if you want to sell it, it's like over 200K, but if you want to keep it, you can't hear it. Minimum eyesight.
Oh, I fucking almost forgot.
Worth it.
We'll probably get multiple more, like multiple Altans, all Danes trying to get this quest, and I'm down with it.
Never seen you play.
Oh no, I'm not doing that at the moment.
You just had to kill bitches.
Right now, yeah.
My man.
I'm just here to kill motherfuckers. That shit pisses me.
You guys might close.
Somebody come at my shit and talk shit. Yeah. You know?
It's been a while since I've seen someone keep up with fucking old. Well, Sled does good. Walter does it pretty good, but fucking Bryden's right there with you, man. Just fucking tearing bitches up.
I have to slow down. In solos, I'm literally on the other side of the map. Like, I just fucking sprint until I see people, dude. With a team, I play a lot slower, but I still play fast because it's
Even in teams, you'll just wander off and go kill bitches. Like, hey, there's six guys over here. You want some loot? Like, yeah.
So there's Nick and that guy, Adar and that guy. Just tap him in the head. It's easy.
Easy does it.
Yeah. But yeah, I'm searching for y'all in 16 customs.
Okay.
Oh shit, the bass drop's coming.
Wow, 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 wow. No.
That's pretty much it. He said, woo! And then, wob, wob, wob. It's not really hard dubstep. Just some vibe step, you know. Vibe. Yeah, sometimes I wish Fortnite was some complete dog shit. But that shit was actually fun whenever it first came out. Now it's like.
Trash.
You come in,
Millions of
3-year-olds
busting 90s. Used to be so fun. Nut juice. Come on. It's really that
we're going Nick. Customs again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Assertive Panda. I know that person. Alright, we're just looking for you.
A friendly Yusek.
I doubt that's the case. He's level 40.
Right.
He like kills you and he's like, sorry, bud. Starts to dig in that hole.
My wife's gonna show my 18-year-old how to smoke weed.
Good for her.
Tonight?
Yeah, right now.
Shit.
Like, wonder, I'm gonna show Logan how to use a bong. I'm like, yeah, good luck. I had to show her how to use it.
Oof. You showed her how to use it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
like 2 years ago. She's like, how do you use that? I'm like, let me show you.
like, well, you light the top here, and then you fucking pull this little thing, and then you inhale. It's like, there you go.
Bam!
Ryan, did you just, like, what the hell? I'm watching your stream, and I just had a notification. Do you want to watch Bryden? Like, bitch, I'm already watching him.
I don't know why that's doing that. I'm a scammer. Watch out. I'm a scammer.
Scammer.
You like my stream title, though?
Yeah, get in here, chicken nugget.
No, my stream title.
You smell like beef. Oh, you redid it? Oh.
We smell like beef. I think a silence around this AK kind of makes it disgusting, but I feel like being quiet so people don't know exact locations from across the map. It increases my recoil by like 10. You can send a link to my Discord. What's the link? I think Nightbot will automatically block your link. Here, I'll just... Yeah. That should be fine. Sad. Yeah, Nightbot. What's the link, though? You can send it to my Discord. You also gotta add me on Discord stuff, you know, if we're gonna be married.
Well, I do, heck.
Dogs. Oh, good. Hydrate, hydrate. Well, don't have any water, so I guess I'm gonna have to hydrate with this thing. Yeah. Thanks for keeping me hydrated, Dom.
Hey, probably after this one, I'm ahead in the store real quick.
Yep. You hungry,
before it
huh?
gets too late. Huh? No, actually, my brother brought me food.
Oh, he did.
Nice. Yeah, so I finally ate.
You get some Red Bulls.
I need some Red Bulls and some
Browns. Mm-hmm.
I've never had a Red Bull. We keep it in the spawn.
This same spot. Oh. Where are we going?
Yeah. Just towards gas station.
Don't go too far. I'm still waiting.
Okay. See one of y'all like teleporting around. Yeah, we're basically
what
it's the, same one
the fuck is going on?
Reset Red Bull trash. Why do you say Red Bull's trash, Reese?
Wait, where are you? That'll go the wrong way.
Oh, they're there. I hear them.
I'm scared. I don't know which way you guys went.
Gas station.
Yeah, just for gas station, yeah.
So, okay.
That scab legit spawned there.
Pretty sure I know where I'm at.
Because it actually tastes like an energy drink? I get that. I never drink normal monsters because of that. No, Rashala here. I'm gonna go through a shortcut. Now we know the people come in that building, so we'll be ready. Watch us meet the same guys and just body him.
Right. Right, now that we actually have real weapons.
Yeah.
It is very possible I just fucked up
like
and the
green,
wrong way.
The green monster.
You just got what?
Monster. I like the coffee monster.
What'd you say, Chef?
I said it is very possible. I think I just went the wrong way and got fucked up.
What do you mean? Are you dead?
No, I'm still alive. I just don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Hang on. Let me...
Okay, I'm gonna lay here.
Zombie, get in here. I'm gonna switch to the stream real quick.
Oh, okay, I got you. I'm gonna close these doors, man. You good?
Alright, so that's checkpoint. Go the opposite way, the way we went.
So, up this hill.
Yeah, if you find gas station. It's the same
kind
as we had last time, whenever, like, you were, like, confused.
Alright, so, you see these big concrete walls, go across the street, keep going up the hill, and you'll see rocks. Go down the hill to the left, and you'll see gas station. Go through gas station, and we're on.
Wait, what?
Is somebody somebody coming through?
I'm on the other side of a cut through.
Oh, okay. No. If you want. Oh, no. Is that you?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Oh, okay. That is you. I heard that.
Yeah. Are you inside the room?
No, I'm right here behind you.
Are you in the bushes?
No, behind you now.
Oh, god damn it. I can't
see
shit. Sandbagging son of a bitch.
Sandbagging.
Where the hell are you going, Chef?
I don't know.
Bro, I said across the street. Where the hell?
I went across the street from where I was pointing.
Your stream is so far behind, bro. Like, I don't. Alright, so we're straight up this street that you're on right now.
Okay.
I'm gonna pipe. You see me?
So just run like hell.
Just keep running straight. That will be right ahead of you.
One PMC dead.
See, he's killing one. Where are they at?
Hold gas.
I'm still a cut through.
Keep running down that wall, Chef. You'll see a gate. Go through the gate, and we're all the way down the wall.
Is that you in front of me?
Yeah.
Okay.
So this is cut through right here. This little building, that's cut through, all right?
Okay. I don't know how that energy
run. Help
Brian
if he needs it.
I think I'm fine. There's just one.
There was just one?
Right. Yeah.
He's I'm inside that building to check his jacket.
Alright.
He's fine.
Out of the back right now. For a little guess.
Where'd you kill him at, Brian?
Like, at that little medical bag on, like,
what?
On the fence.
Way
like,
back there?
Tree?
Really?
Wow, coming through. Underneath.
I'm in the old gas station right now.
Nah.
Alright, I'm just trying to F for respect him, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
What level was he?
I'm dropping an AK over here if y'all want it. It's at inside the old gas station.
Yeah.
If someone's just using a pleb weapon, this one's still kind of plebby, but it's got a lot of ammo. It's right inside.
Taking all that.
Did Chef make it?
Yep.
Yeah, he's here.
No, I'm just lost again. Did you go? Where'd you go? Over the fence?
Wait, Gabe.
Where we died that one time.
Okay, I'm here.
Where'd you go, Morgan? Okay, here you go.
Yeah, I'm right here. I'm behind you guys. I think that it. Hey, thanks for the AK, man.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back through shortcut, head towards dorms.
There was a lot of shooting outside dorms.
Good.
Sound like a bunch of M4s and. They're still fighting.
I shut the door. Shut both doors.
Did that sound like a dorms?
Yeah.
Okay. Got you. Moving behind Dusty.
I think I'm over here by Dan.
Yeah, I think Rashad.
You get over here?
Yeah, it's me. Who's that?
Lots of shots.
Yep. I'm approaching the backside of two-story.
Same. Okay. Is that you, Dan? You get the goods now?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I got the slender mass here.
Yeah. Slender, yeah, sorry.
I'm heading towards
three-story dorms. I'm not gonna go in.
Okay. Short side is open on two-story. Oh, was that you?
Yep. Kill the scav.
Okay.
I'm about to run up on the staircase and check second.
Okay.
I'm gonna open first floor first.
Dan, are you on short side of second?
Yeah.
Right next to you.
Don't see anything first. Don't see anything second. There's people on third. At least two.
Okay, coming.
Oh, it's Rashala.
Nice.
I'm on second.
If I knew we were gonna be over here, I would have brought my 306. 306 key.
Front door right now.
Falling right behind him.
I'm on second and I'm moving to the staircase. I'm on staircase now. I'm moving up
I'm
to third.
First staircase coming up.
Okay.
One second. Coming up. I'm watching you put in work.
Yeah, 1 second. They're all dead.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna close the door on third.
Hello, Rashala, we meet again.
We're not gonna have the whole scab opening a door and killing gunmen again, are we?
I think we're fine.
Huh? What you talking?
What's your talk? That one man army. I try. They kind of just lined up for me, so.
It happens when they.
Yeah,
happens.
Extra AKs and stuff. Just loot these boys. It's a decent AK on this guy. Just switch, like this guy with the green helmet, just switch the PK06. I'm gonna get at the end of.
Oh, that's Rashala right there. Yep.
Someone could be in second story, just be careful. I'm chilling in this bathroom and reload ammo. Yep, here's someone on the bushes outside.
Which side?
The side we came in. Like on the.
Oh, dumpster side? Okay.
Old construction, yeah.
Yeah, I just heard him running.
I can't hear shit.
We're good. I'm gonna continue to fill this 60 mag until I hear him on metal. First floor door is open, so.
No, I close it.
Okay.
I close the third floor door.
I'll challenge this guy in a second.
I'll throw a nade out front if you need.
We're fine for now. Don't let him know that it's more than one. If I go down, I'm just. Yeah, here I'm in the bushes still. It's getting closer. Oh shit. From second?
Yeah, he's shooting.
Wait, who's still up here on the third floor with me?
I am.
Or by the door at the end of the hallway.
Same. I'm out of marked room.
Yeah, I'm exactly opposite from him.
I was just trying to figure out who I'm behind right now.
That's me. The Zonkin.
Oh. Okay.
I'm gonna fix
Dan, you're out there on
Yeah, I'm on the roof.
You said they're in second.
Yeah, we need just someone to cover staircase. And then
inside or outside?
The door behind you, Morgan, no one can open. So. Just
that was open when I came up.
No, like marked can open, but like the door at the very end, like that leads to the outside of the building, that one cannot open.
Okay.
It's only this one. So we just need to worry about stairs and this top.
Yep. Yeah, that's different.
Yeah, I'm just gonna heal because my gun got fracture damage. So.
You get stairs. I'll watch the door.
Gotcha. Oh, on staircase.
Get out of the hallway. Get out of the hallway.
Someone just opened third.
Yep, I see it.
Oh, watch a grenade.
He missed the grenade. Are you aiming?
Stand up, Morgan.
I'm gonna go challenge staircase.
Okay.
I'm watching door. He's out there. He's out there at door. Who's out there at the door?
Oh,
are you Dan?
That's him. That's him.
I just threw a grenade on top of him.
Oh, that's right. Okay.
One's dead. One's dead.
How many are there?
Yeah, at least one more.
I'll watch your gate.
Watch the stairs.
Oh, you're here. You're still here. Damn, I didn't see you.
I'm a quiet, sneaky little fucker.
Yeah,
someone come up the steps. Two people coming up the steps. Fucker.
You good?
Yeah, there's just two people standing like right here. They're probably sitting on second. They're coming up with helmets.
Did I just... Did I kill this guy?
We all back
no.
inside?
I'm on the outside. I killed one, at least.
I gotta repack this mag. Can you hold that?
That's Dan and Chef behind me and Bryden's outside, right?
Yeah.
I'm watching
your
nade.
Yeah, that was my nade. Bro. I killed one for sure. I started spraying another one. I think he died and fell through the map. Level 14. I bodied a level 14. I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry. No, you're not.
I kind of am. Loot.
The loot god. The loot god.
Oh, I hear someone getting shot.
I don't hear that.
There's silence.
He's right here too. Did you guys leave?
No. I'm still watching third story door.
Okay. Cause I just seen the guy. I slowly crept down a little bit. They're standing right here at the steps on the second story. If you guys want to come through first and try and get them from there.
I'm killing these people and I don't know where their bodies are.
Are we all trying to get out of here? Let's push out to Bryden.
Okay, so he's that way. Okay.
Yeah, he's outside.
Yeah.
Is that your nades?
No, that one wasn't.
Where are you at?
I'm by the road, like kind of
okay.
Far down.
Okay.
I killed a guy with a hunter, just creeping. Bodied them in the head. Okay.
I see he's across the street, I guess. I'm right across from
him. I got killed by a fucking scab. Thanks.
But yeah, I killed a guy, and then I, like, could not find his body. And I heard someone shooting the silence gun, so there's still a guy somewhere out here with the silence gun.
Alright.
Start loading this small mag.
Oh, behind you, watch it. I don't know where that guy was.
He was over towards the buildings.
One man army.
Where are you at, Brian?
I'm just laying down right now. I'm reloading.
He's to my left. I'm in a ditch.
What'd you say?
He's to my left, or I'm in the ditch across the street. That you walking towards me?
Yeah. Where is
it? Ooh, did you just lay down?
No.
So, that's a scab?
Dead?
There's another guy somewhere around here with like a silence gun, and I don't know where.
Right. Are you by the secret stash, Chef?
I'm over here by the blue container.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that was you then. Okay.
So when that scab laid down, he was facing me, so I'm over here in the ditch by Bryden.
Okay.
Yeah.
He's protecting me.
Dead? He's shooting at?
Yeah.
Head bullets ricocheting. routine.
I
hey,
suck.
who's by ice cream?
Ice cream? What do you mean?
I'm laying down, so it's not me.
Are you shooting at Chef?
No. That's a scab.
Oh, okay. I don't know what ice cream is.
That's the shack right by the three story.
Oh. I'm imagining that would be probably all scabs coming from that way at the moment.
I guess.
Gotta go back and search for that guy that I killed.
Yeah.
I hear someone running.
Not me.
He's running on the road right now.
Running on the road.
I killed him.
Oh, bro, you're way out there, bro.
I didn't hear your shots.
Morgan, you ready?
Where are you at?
Yep, there's the guy. He's using his silence.
What?
Come this way. I'm out on the road.
I don't know the road. Okay.
Up to your left.
Can I go check him? No.
What's that? Yeah, you want to go check him?
Well, I mean, I don't want to get fucking killed though.
What? I'll try to protect you, sir.
I know how. So, yes. All right. I'm gonna definitely take this guy's M4. I'm just gonna take this stuff off.
Oh, the pistol guy.
I'm putting this Rashala's thing. If you don't have level 4 armor, there's trooper armor over here on this guy. He's kind of by the construction end of the wall. Like...
I'll take it.
Okay.
Oh, this guy had a lab scope.
Nice. Put that in your gamma.
In the butthole.
Yep.
Ready?
This guy's a really good find.
Chef, where you at?
I'm good.
I'm over here at the blue container. I'm grabbing, I'm grabbing what was in the stash.
Oh, okay. We're across the under the pipe.
This guy had a lot of stuff.
Are you in the road riding up ahead of him?
Yep, right here.
Yeah, I know where he is.
Left side.
Oh, there's a fucking dead PMC right here.
Yeah,
anybody wants an MP5?
That might have been him. Oh my god, he found Lupo's beans.
Nice.
Hog.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna transfer my stuff over.
Alright, so this is the guy.
And I'm right here.
Alright. He's got the trooper armor on him.
Yeah.
If you want it.
Take anything else on his body. He's got alley splints, decent sized rig. Guy heard shooting.
AK-101, huh?
Yeah.
Zombie's licking his chaps right now.
we got
a scab on the inside of that wall there. You going to get him?
Yeah.
Now mine!
Both dead.
What a
loot like my grandma.
I started looting after everybody. I was still done before the other one.
I left that AK on him. I ain't got nothing for it.
Yeah, I unfortunately do not as well.
I'm gonna reload ammo, and I'll be right behind you.
What you gonna do? Defense?
No, I'm right here.
No, I'm coming through. I'm coming through now.
You fucked up.
Where's everybody at?
Oh, I'm gonna see you. Adar, like.
Hang on, hang on. He didn't go that far yet. Hang on.
Oh, okay. All
right. Yeah, I'm in the little construction building. It's reloading some mags. Yeah.
Are you going through elbow?
Are you just checking it?
I'm about to go through elbow. I killed that scab there for a check him out.
Scab sniper is dead. Cam cam. Morgan cam cam.
Cam cam. Oh, another scab.
Is that a scab player?
I don't know.
No, regular scab.
Good.
We gooch, baby.
Come through elbow now.
Alright. Careful going through there, Morgan, brother.
For scabs?
Maybe.
I'm looking.
Are you checking this out, static scab?
I am not. I went through and I'm over by the corner.
I heard one over by the wall here.
I'm crawling now. I'm gonna loot this scav. If y'all done it. Yeah, y'all did. Okay.
Oh, I did, yeah.
Yeah, popping a Vaseline.
He's dead?
Man, I gotta get in front of me? Oh, that was him?
Huh?
Yeah, who's that?
That's me,
Brian.
That's me.
Brian. Okay, that's you, okay.
Yeah, this is our extract.
Damn.
No scab, boy, just chilling.
I get excited when I see like canisters and stuff, thinking it's fuel.
Yeah. Feels good. I haven't found some in forever.
I'm still looking for some.
Damn.
I do freaking pistol runs on customs I do pistol runs on interchange just to go around to the freaking ground caches to see if I can find something.
Yeah. Okay, I killed 4 PMCs. Nice. Mashallah, then. 15 kills. Nice.
I killed 3 scavs.
Nice.
There you go.
Gotta count for something.
Yep. I'm almost level 39. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, I'll be right back.
All right, we'll run a scab run.
All right.
Get these boys some moolah. Some young moolah, baby. I got 10 viewers somehow. This is great. Double digits, even though half of them are y'all. Just seeing the 10 number is a good sight.
I bet.
My dream job, man. My dream job.
I got 1 viewer. And I already know who it is.
Yeah, Reese, if you want to come, I'll invite you to the Discord. It'll be our 5th. Just say the word. I'll send you the invite. I'll even give you this info that this guy had. If you want. I don't know why he's using this trash can sight, though. OKP 7. Make it better real quick. Here we go. Yeah, put that. There we go. That's a long ass foregrip, bro. Alright. That was a solid raid. Very solid.
big chillin'? Yeah, I understand you. I got you. You gotta chill, you gotta chill. I get it. Yeah, if you wanna play, just hit me up.
Alright, I'm gonna restart my game again. Because it was kind of like glitchy, laggy, that last game.
Dead Rising? What?
What?
Oh, my wife asked me to have on TV.
Oh.
Oh.
What? No, I'm just...
Hey, Gucci, baby. Y'all do. Been here ever since you killed me. Oh, thanks, man. I'm glad you like the gameplay, dog. I'm glad you like it. Honestly, thought people wouldn't find me entertaining, but some people do. It's kind of cool. Alright.
I need 50 more.
50 more what?
50 more hot potatoes.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, if I'm gonna sell any of this, I have to restart my game, but fuck it. We'll just, run a scav. Still got a little bit of space, you know? That'll suffice.
Then just empty out your whole locker.
Yeah, just shove everything in, or just sell everything to skier and therapist. Yeah, if you want to go...
Oh, how'd that go?
Woods is pretty...
Gonna smoke weed.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like sucking a dick. You should be good at it.
Oh, no.
Dude, I'm harsh, I know.
Reset. He wants to be entertained. Are you not entertained? But yeah, whenever y'all are ready, Woods 814 in the moment. Get some Lulong.
Yeah, yeah, give me a second. I gotta put away my horse. My horsey.
Horsey? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I ended up finding a little horse figurine.
Yeah. They used to be worth a really good amount, actually. Now they're like 8K.
That's 8K more than I have.
You're gonna start telling me what gun to use? Next PMC, gotta use a 74U? Okay, that works. I already have one. Works out. I will use that next game.
I don't even know what my next scab's gonna run. Oh, that's fan-fucking-tastic.
Here, I'll show my nipple head again. There we go. bro, I gotta change it. There we go. Nipple head. Okay, nipple head. There we go.
That's one hella deformed nipple, bro.
Bro, stop judging my nipple head.
Oh, bro, you're gonna have to carry me here. Where are we going?
Did you say
Scab?
Wood?
Scab Woods, yeah.
Eight and moan.
We'll go slay some Rishala. Or not Rishala, Sturman. We've already slayed Rishala's cheeks.
Oh, I'm not on you guys' friend list.
Bro, I'm telling you right now, like I said, you're gonna have to fucking carry my ass. I'm running. My scab's got a fucking silenced pistol.
I'm adding to Chef right now. What's your name, Morgan? Again?
NW Zombie King 73.
W Zombie King 73. Okay, got you. There we go, homie. Kind of sad Supreme got off so early. He didn't even say anything. He just left me. Left us all alone. Tell me why my hand looks weird right now. Look at all those lines. I got grandma hands, I'm not gonna lie. I see my grandma hands. Look at all those lines. Ooh, Ooh. Oh shit.
Damn, dude. I don't want to be looking at that. I'd rather look at your nipple head.
My nipple head. There you go. There you go. Nipple head.
Now just keep your hands out of the damn camera.
Hands up. Hands up. Boy got sponge hands. Oh shit. Toxic. Okay. I invited the chef.
Yeah, it never showed up for me.
What didn't show up for you?
Invite. Oh, wow. Okay. Of course, I back out and come back. And it
pops
up.
That's how you get an auto invite, yeah. That's how you speed it up. Like, the fastest way is if, like, the party host says they sent out an invite, then you press back and next, and you instantly get it.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Learn that from Landmark. Landmark is a god at this game. I'm aspiring to be as godlike. I just don't play enough labs. That's it.
Oh, 800, I'm here.
Okay, you'll pop up in a second.
Yep.
Are you scabbing?
Yeah, so you want, right? Yeah.
Yeah, scab and 08. Yep.
Scab wood 08.
Yep, I'm refreshing them. Yep, there you are.
See, I noticed yours is on a delay, too.
Tab. Yeah. Let me add happy fourth.
Probably not as bad as mine.
There we go.
Because mine's probably still running off that fucking 20-second delay. Since I didn't restart my stream after I changed it.
Yeah, you should do that real quick.
But then... Very true. But no, if I did, I'd probably end off my stream. I wouldn't even start it back up.
Yeah. It's whatever you want to do, man. Whatever you gotta do.
It's already 2 o'clock. I figure I'll probably get in like maybe 2 or 3 more raids and then get my happy ass to bed.
Yeah. I woke up pretty late because I stayed up all night binging a Netflix show, so. I watched some new show that came out. It's called Warrior Nun. Pretty good.
I wish I could get away with staying up late.
You can't.
Mm-mm. Unfortunately, no.
So.
Unfortunately, I live with my parents.
Yeah.
So if I'm sitting at my computer at fucking 4:30 in the morning, doing raids, mom comes out because she has to go to the bathroom, sees the lights on, she gonna flip shit.
Turn off the lights, dog.
Yeah, but see, I don't put, like, I don't turn on the nightlight mode on my computer so it doesn't dim the screen. So I have, like, full fucking brightness. Plus, I have the Razer Kiyo, which has a little ring light around the camera.
Yeah. So.
What you smoking?
It's watermelon bubblegum right now.
Oh, actually sounds kind of good.
I was on, like, a Skittle flavor, but I ran out because they're just these, like, small bottles. I'm still waiting to get, like, I ordered 4, like, 100 mils, but it's supposed to be coming from Australia, which is bullshit. That shit is, like, not coming. Ordered that, like, months ago.
Before all this?
Kinda, like, during it.
Well, it could be either, it could be a couple things. It could be either sitting at the airport waiting for all this to die down to fly to the U.S. Or it could be sitting in customs, depending on when it came. It could be just sitting in customs.
Yeah, I ordered it on 420.
So
I got some pink lemonade and like a strawberry watermelon ice one. Which kind of sounded good, so.
And this will be the first time on this map for me. Actually, now I think about it, I'll have officially done all the maps.
Noise? Even labs?
No, that the, okay. I've done all the maps aside from labs. Because you need a key card for that, don't you?
Yeah, you need a key card.
Which I don't have.
Yeah. It's also expensive. It's not worth going labs at a low level. Yeah, pink lemonade slaps. I got like a flavor that was pink lemonade before, but it's not the same brand. I'm getting a different brand this time. Yeah, one of my good friends recommended me to get pink lemonade. It was pretty fire.
All I know,
two different brands.
All I know is that I'm glad they waited until I was 25 to make that new law where you gotta be 21 to go and buy cigarettes or go into vape shops and shit like that.
Oof. How old are you?
I'm 26.
Damn. And your parents care about you staying up?
Yes.
That shit's wild. You need to move
out. It's because I'm not working. Like they wouldn't care as much if I was working, but I've been laid off since the middle of March. Like, I've not worked since the middle of March.
Yeah. You usually get Pacha Mama. They got good vape juice. Yeah, I ordered it off of Vape Falcon, and I just haven't got it since. So I've been going to, like, a place... Grown-ass child. Yeah, I ordered off of Vape Falcon, and I usually just go in person to, like, a place that I have here. Since I still haven't gotten this juice, I'm really sad about it. Best juice I've ever tried, though, is called Iota. It's really good. Okay, it looks like we're not going to be able to scab into this map, so big rip. Just go ahead and press back. For some reason, running big groups as a scav, it just doesn't put us in the games, even though I have auto servers on. It's like all the servers in the US, and it still doesn't put us in quick.
Yeah, that's how mine's at, too.
I'm going to try a different map, see if it puts us in quicker.
Not only if backing out would have changed my fucking scav so I didn't have to run with a fucking pistol.
Oh, yeah. How'd it go? Did he even smoke at all? Oh, okay.
Wait, did he?
No.
He didn't? Aw. Oh.
Wait, yeah. You thought you were like, Mr. I wanna try weed. Mom's like, yeah, I got some weed. He's like, oh, it's right here. Put a dick in your mouth.
So wait, what are we running?
Right? Yeah.
He said, put a dick in your mouth, but won't smoke a bong. Oh, shit. I'm on Interchange 9 now, so we'll try Interchange.
All right.
Bop. Oh, there you go. You love this map. I know, Reese. I know you love it. That cheese hasn't fucked me up yet, and I'm lucky. Usually by this time I'm like, wanting to throw up. Fuck a dude named Killa. Exactly, dude. Fuck that guy. I do need to kill him for a quest and get his helmet. If I can kill him as a scav, dude, like... Both 10 mags? I don't know. I'm only shooting 10 bullets. I don't think that's enough. I need a grenade or some shit. Kill a geared boy.
I'll trade you my gun. I'll give you my gun.
No.
I think I got like a 45 round mag in this motherfucker.
Jeez.
That's what it looks like. It's a big old banana clip.
Lay down on the ground and spray.
Mm-hmm.
That's all you need to do. Laying down reduces your recoil by like 50%. It's crazy. You shoot him 15 in the head.
You use the TX-15 a lot, don't you?
I use it a decent amount.
I'm gonna back out of
I
his
used it like three times this wipe. I was using it while playing with you a couple times. It's really good. It's really good for like one tapping heads. And they come like ready to be like changed. Like you can put like a little side on it, the scope, have both, so you can like fight short and far. It's really convenient.
Yeah, so I used to do my M4.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, some people on it, like a PSO.
Yeah, really low kick, like really low vertical, like put the best items on it and then put a scope, because they can just full auto all this like aiming at the people's heads, the scope. It's insane. I've seen people do that in labs and it actually slaps. It's actually really good. Let's see if Interchange puts us in. I can only hope.